Elpitiya police captured a group of persons for illegally cutting down trees in the coastal forest reserve in Elpitiya. Police arrested a group of individuals for illegally cutting down trees at a state-owned land near the Berelia forest reserve. A correspondent stated that a backhoe loader and a stock of timber were seized by the police. The suspects have also cut down two large mahogany trees.